guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I am doing a what I wore in a week video for you. This is actually day 7, but I'm just going to start off with this outfit because I've got it on. It has been absolutely boiling this week. So everything I'm wearing, bar one day where I made an error and wore jeans, is very summery. So hopefully it'll give you a bit of inspiration for your summer holidays and things like that. If you're watching this and you're new to my channel, I would love for you to press that subscribe button below and the little bell notification too, because that is how you get my videos in your subscription box. So let's get straight into this video and I'm gonna show you this outfit. This is from Shein. It was about £9 or £10. I absolutely love this store at the moment. I'm loving everything in there and I get so many compliments on it. This dress you cannot wear a bra with, but it is so nice and cool. And when you are out in this weather, it is just a really nice outfit to wear. It's like cotton material and it's got a nice little like do up bit at the back, and because I haven't got any boobs, I don't fit it very well at the top, but I still love to wear it. And as you guys will have seen, I have been wearing this on so many of my videos. So I'm just at home today, I haven't even thought about what shoes I'm gonna wear, so right now I am just wearing this dress. Right, so today I am just like hanging around the house and going up to town to do a couple of chores. So I ordered this dress from Boutique Fill online. It's a little bit like a Shein. I first of all tried it on. I wasn't too sure if I liked it, but then today I just thought I would try it and see what I thought for the day. So I'm wearing my Ray-Bans with it, and then this is the dress I got. It's like a mustardy kind of yellow dress. I think it kind of looks like I'm from the 1950s. Do you guys like it? Be completely honest with me. You know I like honesty, so I mean, I've kept it now, and as you can see, it has not been ironed. This is straight out of the packaging. Tonight we are going out for dinner, so I thought I'd just show you what I'm wearing very quickly. So I absolutely love this new top I got. It's from Primark. It was £10, and I only got it the other day, so it will still be in stock. So I really like it. It's got like really flowy sleeves, and on the front you've got some poppies and loads of different like wildflowers, and it's obviously like a light blue type colour. Oh, and also it's got this like tie-up detail around the waist, which I really like. I think it's very flattering because it doesn't show the love handles, as it kind of lets the top like flow out at the bottom bit. And then I've paired it up with my white trousers, which are the Harper collection from River Island, and my wedges, which are from Topshop. Right, today I'm off to a christening with Chris and the boys, and I just thought I'd show you what I'm wearing. I am wearing this dress, which is from the ASOS collection. I will link it down below. This dress is only £40, which I think was a massive bargain. This was in like my occasional wear haul the other day that you guys loved, and loads of you said you liked this dress, so I kept it, and I've got it with some like pink sparkly shoes too. Right, so today I am doing some filming with Good Morning Britain, so I wanted to wear something quite bright because we're doing like a summery piece. So I have got this pink top on, which is from ASOS, and I have matched it. Well, it's just like an orangey pink. I've matched it with my orange nails. I have got my Ray-Ban sunglasses on and my white jeans. These are the Harper jeans from River Island, and I have got them with my Primark like brown suede-y sandals. The bag I have got today is my Louis Vuitton bag. I've had this for like 8 years now and I still absolutely love it. Today I'm going up to London and it is like 25 degrees outside. I'm not sure what I'm doing wearing black jeans. These are also the Harper jeans from River Island, and I have paired it with this Topshop white shirt, and then I'm also wearing these closed toe shoes, which are from Silk Thread. They were £12. They are definitely not leather, but I love them so much. I think they go really well with this outfit. And I have got this little belt, which is like a dragonfly on the front of it. Yeah, so this is my outfit today. So it's another amazing day today. So I am wearing a top which I have got from River Island. I really like River Island at the moment, actually. It's like got really, really lovely stuff. I also found these glasses again, which I haven't been wearing for ages. I usually wear them out of the Ray-Bans, so you guys will see these feature a lot in this video. But my top's from River Island and it's got this kind of like bell sleeved. It's white, and I do have this in a couple of other colors too. I am wearing some shorts. These are like pinstripe shorts and they are from Shein. And I have got on my Primark brown suede-y flip-flops and my Louis Vuitton bag. I'm one of those people that if I change my bag over This is the bag I use for a long, long time.
Thank you so much for watching today's video, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please give me a thumbs up and I will see you guys next time. Bye.